Hi guys, good morning and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Riz Datta and it's again another day, another workout day, and I've already drank my drink and right now I'm having oats with almonds, cranberry and little bit of milk. So also someone told me in the comment section that no drink in the world helps for weight loss. First of all, dear, thank you so much for your precious time that you suggested me this. I'm very grateful for that you wrote such a big message. But I want everyone to let you know that I am not spreading any wrong information. The drinks which I'm having is like a detox in the morning. Like if you have lemon water, like lemon hot water, it helps for digestion. And it's good to have in the morning. And secondly, the black coffee. The black coffee helps in burning fat. It helps to it helps for your workout also. And thirdly, the jeera water. It helps for metabolism and it also helps for digestion, constipation and all those things. So basically, having all this in the morning is no harm. It is obviously like having those drink, you're not gonna lose weight very fast. Like drink, pee, and oh my god, wow, you're thin. It's not like that, but it helps to boost your freaking metabolism. Like during weight loss, boosting your metabolism is very important. Like it is important. So having green tea, having this jeera water, having lemon water, having black coffee is not harm. I'm not saying that you're gonna drink that and you're gonna get thin, but it helps in many ways. Like it helps for curing heart diseases, constipation ho kisi ko uske liye help hota hai. Then it is good for your body if you drink warm water in the morning. Like there is nothing harm if you're consuming something like that. Like it's not कुछ की क्या ही हो गया, मतलब क्या ही गजब कर दिया मैंने. लाइक लिटरली ऐसा इज पॉइंटिंग आउट एंड नो यू आर डूइंग रॉन्ग. डूड, आई एम नॉट डूइंग रॉन्ग, इट्स गुड. यू वॉन्ट नॉट ट्राई इट, ट्राई. डोंट वॉन्ट नॉट ट्राई इट, डोंट ट्राई. सिंपल. बट इफ यू ट्राई इट, लाइक फॉर मी दैट थिंग हैज वर्कड आउट. सो दैट्स आई एम डूइंग दैट थिंग. एंड इवन आई आस्क्ड माई जिम, लाइक द जिम ट्रेनर, ही ऑल्सो सेड देयर इज नथिंग हार्म इन टेकिंग ऑल दिस. इट हैज मेनी क्योर, लाइक दोज थिंग्स कैन क्योर मेनी थिंग्स. सो यू कैन टेक इट, देयर इज नथिंग हार्म इन दैट. And for all my girls and boys who are doing the workout along with me, guys, have these drinks. It's not bad. Like I'm not spreading any wrong information for sure, but if you even Google it, it has many health benefits, so you can have it. So yeah. So guys, these oats are very nice. Like then oats granola, and it has almonds and cranberries. Like it's very yummy. Mama got it today. She told that try it, if you like it then I'll get more. So I tried it and I like it, so I'll be having this. Like it's good for protein and all. It smells bad, but okay, you have to have it, so I'm having it. After that I'll take some rest, like this digest, and after that I'll start working out. So yeah, also one more thing. The same person, if you read my last video's comment, same person told me that doing ab workout is not, it doesn't help you, blah 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 blah. I just want to say, do it for satisfaction, go for a walk, do skipping. Like skipping is good for height and all, and also skipping helps in a full body workout, so that's good. Do that also, do walking, do running, do everything. And I wanted to say, ab workout mein kuch problem nahi hai. Like he's like karke, you must not do workout and all that, like something like that, I don't remember properly. And gym mein bhi sab workout hi karte hain, gym mein bhi sab abs marte hain, gym mein bhi sab leg marte hain, gym mein bhi sab cheez marte hain, to tabhi theek hai. Ghar pe workout karo to galat hai. I don't know how, but I will keep working out. Results dikhi jayega and I'm already seeing the results, so I'm happy. And anyways, so ab I'll finish my breakfast, which smells really bad, but okay, and then I'll meet you. Yes, you must be thinking like, Grace aisa itna taiyar hoke idhar kya kar rahi hai, matlab workout karne wali thi aur Grace idhar hai. So actually Grace aayi photo shoot karne, bahut impromptu tha. Like मेरी फ्रेंड का मैसेज, एक्चुअली बहुत टाइम से प्लान था बट देन फिर रिस्पॉन्ड नहीं कर रही थी मैं, सो आई एम सॉरी. बट बेसिकली अभी हम आए शूट करने के लिए, यहाँ पे हमारा शूट चल रहा है एंड ये खुशी है. सो या हाय गाइज, यू गाइज मस्ट बी थिंकिंग लाइक दिनेश इतनी रात को क्या कर रही है. सो इट्स बेसिकली द नेक्स्ट डे, लाइक येस्टरडे आफ्टर दैट शूट आई वॉज वेरी टायर्ड, सो आई वॉज जस्ट लाइंग डाउन एंड बेसिकली आई डिडंट स्लीप द होल नाइट. एंड दिस न्यू थिंग क्लब हाउस इज कम एंड अपेरेंटली वी फ्रेंड्स वर टॉकिंग ऑन दैट, सो आई वॉज अवेक द होल नाइट एंड राइट नाउ इट्स 5:30 AM इन द मॉर्निंग एंड यू नो वेर आई एम गोइंग. The right time waiting for my friend, like he's coming and these roads in the morning are so scary, like aise like truck I'm seeing it, auto rickshaw, cycle wala is also going na, it's like god knows what, but there's no proper light, ye bank ka light aa raha, so yeah. Okay, so like these scooties and all are also going and it's literally scaring me, so I just called him and I told him please come fast because these things are scaring me and watch my head. So bye. Here's Elroy.
Hi.
My college and my school friend. Okay, so Elda, you know what? My mother doesn't know about.
She doesn't even mind.
She apparently actually the thing is that I didn't sleep the whole night. Okay, yeah.
You know what you're doing.
So my mother must have thought that I'm literally sleeping. But when she'll wake up at 7 to fill the water, she'll be like, Grace, nahi hai. Grace, gayab hai. Grace, snuck out. Yeah, Grace literally snuck out. No one in her house knows that Grace is where, Grace is nowhere. Grace snuck out. So that's fun actually. Also the weather is very nice, I'll show you. Also I'm very excited about because I'm meeting my best friend after so long. And apparently we all were talking on this new app called Clubhouse as I told you before. So basically we told her that Zizan please come and like I'm continuously texting her that please don't sleep, are you awake? So she's like yeah I'm awake and like she's a baby so we need to go to pick her up, so
yeah.
We are going to pick that baby up.
Fatafat
chalo, thoda walking shocking. Yeah, if she'll sleep na then gone, I'll cry. She's very close to my heart now, that's why. Anyways, I love you Zizan if you're watching this. Okay, so bye. Hi Zizan! Okay. Hi!
Hi!
Are you jogging? What do you want to lose? She's literally jogging and she's making us jog too. Come on! Let's go! Hi guys, so I'm done with my walk slash jog and everyone's gone home. I'm also come in my building and right now I'm gonna go home and sleep because I haven't slept like for the whole night. So I'll apparently go and sleep now. Let's see what is gonna be my mom's reaction because I didn't tell her and I came out. So yeah. So let's see. Let's go. And I'm very tired. So I'll just go have a bath and then I'll sleep. Morning. Hi. Good morning. And it's basically afternoon. And I'm very hungry because I haven't eaten anything since yesterday. I just came home. I ate a little bit of like an onion paratha. And then I didn't sleep the whole night as you guys know. So I slept right now and right now I'm having aloo ka paratha with some chutney. Because I'm feeling very low on energy also. So I'm having something good. So I might go right now for an evening walk. So I know this vlog has been very impromptu. Like idhar udhar hai pura vlog. But मुझे टाइम ही नहीं मिला शूट करने को, as you know I had to go for a shoot and all, so this was very impromptu and then I didn't sleep the whole night and then today I went for the walking in the evening but I didn't shoot it, I don't know why, I was just busy walking like talking to my friends and all. So anyways, अच्छे vlogs आएंगे कल से, तब तक ये देख लो. So bye and shout out भी मैं next video पे दूंगी because right now I'm very sleepy so I'm just going to sleep. So I love you guys and मैंने starting में मैंने जो बात किया about weight loss drinks and all, keep that in mind. जिसको बोलना है बोलने दो, मैं बता रही हूँ मैंने वो use किया है, मेरे लिए वो काम कर रहा है तो आप ही करो. Also मैं कल से green tea पीना भी चालू करने वाली हूँ. So that is, as I said, it's a very nice detox. So thank you for your suggestion. But anyways, So I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Bye, I love you.